So, first off, thanks for joining me on this 10-kilometre loop around Swindley Forest in Berkshire. As it turned out, a lot of the paths I was planning to use weren't actually there anymore, so this route did require some exploration, but it turned out that was actually pretty fun, so I didn't mind too much. The route does have some boggy and muddy sections, but for the most part, it's a pretty easy route. There are some, like, dike areas to dip down into, which if you're not as sure of foot, could be a bit of a problem. One in our party did actually fall over. Swindley is not as remote as most of the places I like to walk, but it is very large and you can get properly lost in there, so I do highly recommend it. As always, all of my routes are available on Komoot and All Trails, so have a look down in the description if you want to get some links to those. And other than that, as you may have noticed, I now have two channels on YouTube, so if you'd like to go and see what else I'm up to, feel free to go onto my main channel, Tiny Gravitas, which will also be linked down below and also on screen. Over on that channel, I'll mostly be doing stuff like repairs, restorations, and prop builds, and anything else that takes my fancy, really, so feel free to drop in and have a look. Until next time, though, remember, keep exploring.